Trigger, Cal, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first
mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make right. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We're approaching the marine platform.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now!
Missile inbound!
Alright, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate these fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
We'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3.
Cyclops 4 engaging.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
We need cover. Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
Missile.
Fox 2!
much easier than I expected. Let's have some fun.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Locked on, Bandit.
How did that miss? Enemy missile detected. Evading. Intercepting incoming missiles with their sea winds. Cataract sea winds with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
Missile. All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
CWS.
Yeah.
Our
genetic experiment is wondering to show up here.
Defensive formation.
Might as well be praying to the heavens.
Let's get out there and shoot down yourself.
Lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you'll be meeting Davy Jones. They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and run it.
Got it.
Enemy aircraft is launched.
missile!
5 minutes remaining. Strider 1, target destroyed. You put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
You still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Too early or too late now.
Give me a break.
You've got 10 seconds intercept time.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still left. Run a numbers count.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They've moved far away like a flock of snowbirds.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Grab the white boat.
Past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off Sorbo too, since some more ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd been there too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Target destroyed.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
And knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great warrior. There was once an Illusion ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator.
What about people who face him in an actual dogfight?
No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
Has a lock. We need good work today. The new recruits certainly pull their weight too.
You never know until you're up in the air, do you?
We can look into who did what later. Right now, we need to mop up the rest.
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Trigger has destroyed the target.
Pay attention, Blake!
Target locked.
Enemy's got a lock.
2 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Caution. Cyclops 1, evade!
Platform is under attack. Launch the helicopters and the ships at once.
We have to protect the airspace above this valley. Breaking out of lock!
Cover!
You've already taken out half of the platform.
target destroyed.
Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.